Guys, Snowy O'Fellive here. Today I'm going to be drawing a small chibi parrot. Now let's get started. So we'll start off with the head and goes in a small semicircle like that. Yep. Stick out like that with some more feathers will go, and yeah, so that'll be the back of his head. Now we'll go down and this will be his body. And we'll go up here around here and finish their head, and this will be the eye over here, there we go, and there. So that's the eye. And yeah, so we'll start with the beak next. And there. So that's another part of his face, and just need to shade this. And so he looks a bit more colourful, and add the feathers, there we go. And we'll also add his body over here. Like that. And that will add some more feathers. And yeah. And some more over here. And some more. And last, his tail. Oh, there we go. And we'll add the feet here, and I think it will be done. And shade it. And just about done. So we'll add just a couple more ruffles here to make it look a bit more real. And there we go. I think that is done. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you like it, make sure to leave a like and a comment down below. And if you really like it, be sure to subscribe. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.